Orton with some evil intentions. Yes, he's going to go all the way to the top.
That's a long way down.
Superplex. Oh, man.
Randy Orton. Crazy. He's WWE World Heavyweight Champion. Is it enough to put Bryan away? But there's the heart and the guts and the resilience of Bryan.
And the arrogance of Randy Orton. That was a lackadaisical cover. He thought he had this thing won.
Hats off to Daniel Bryan.
Oh, man.
Gosh.
Oh, no, this is not good.
No, it's not.
Oh! DDT faced first. And the maniacal smile at Broco went over the face of Orton.
What do you call that, Mario?
Vintage Orton. Now Orton feeding off the irate universe.
You know what's coming now.
I hope not.
Randy's feeling it. There it is.
And Daniel Bryan wisely rolling out of the ring. And Bryan may have saved himself there. And again, Orton was looking at the referee, but remember, guys, no count out in a...
Oh,
Orton now! Knocked down with a kendo stick by Bryan. And now Daniel Bryan on the attack! Cannon loading!
No disqualification, a little tip for tat.
Oh, no, look at Daniel Bryan, and he knocks Orton right into the timekeeper's area. Daniel Bryan sending a message, don't count me out at WrestleMania.
Yes, yes, yes!
Oh, Randy Orton again.
Man, Orton is so good.
Man, this match is brutal.
Oh, no.
Oh. Now Orton with a steel chair.
Whoa.
Right to the midsection.
Come on, Randy, Randy!
Oh, into the spine! Yeah. Sickening thud!
No disqualification!
And it's almost like Orton said, okay, enough playing games.
Yeah, he went from that wooden kendo stick to a steel chair.
Animosity toward Daniel Bryan.
Hey, Batista! Batista with a spear! A spear to Orton! No disqualification! Knee to Batista! Daniel Bryan in the cover! He got it! And guys, think about this. If that scenario happens in the triple threat match at WrestleMania, we'll crown a new champion. But first, Daniel Bryan's got to get there by beating Triple H.
Well, you got to love what we just witnessed. This is exactly the way it could go down at WrestleMania. Hey, wait.
And now Batista, upset with everything Orton said about him earlier tonight with a Batista bomb. An emphatic statement made by Batista. Emotions running sky high tonight on the road to WrestleMania.